for further follow-up conferences on the matter until it dissolves. And a truce should be formed and agreed to by both the Houthis and the Yemeni government. Hopefully our countries will agree with us on this matter. Thank you.
In Africa and the Middle East between 2010-2012, sexual exploitation accounted for 53% of trafficking victims.